When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. That's what a local third grader is doing to help those in need. 9-year-old Aaron Kale started selling lemonade last year in May. Since then, he's raised around $2,200. Today, Aaron was selling his lemonade to help raise money for the Second Harvest Food Bank and collecting donated food items.
I love helping the homeless and communities, and I love helping everyone I see.
Yes.
The next and last event of the year will be on August 28th.